that's really light?
Yeah.
That's a lot. I just hope you don't ruin it, but I don't think so.
Cool. We got the GoPro mounted here on our little truck. Little under glow lights of different colors. But what I did was I go into the dollar store and I got little like Christmas lights. And I added the Christmas lights into the tail lights. So we got green on the bottom, yellow and red. Green, yellow, red. And they're always on because they're, you know, Christmas lights. And it's got its own little battery taped on the inside there somewhere. And then we got awesome green front headlights. And there's a bunch of different color Christmas lights inside. So I can put blue in there if I want. Or red. Or blue and red. Green and red. Green and blue. Whatever. You get it, right? So now we're going to try it. Try it out. Since I don't have any lights in this thing. Now I kind of got some. And you can see on the inside. There's a bunch of different lights in there. Kind of light up the electronics on the inside. I kind of like that. And on the back, you got the full lights. And kind of like an underglow underneath. Which is pretty cool. Built a little corset of snow this way, so...
sinking in it. It's not frozen enough.
This. You're going to be cutting out a good chunk.
It's not frozen enough for sinking in it too much.
Which way?
Forward. The
that was cool. I think it goes kind of slow, but kind of got it done. Once you hit the crack, you're okay.
Well, I don't think I can make it through all that. It might be a little deep.
Alright, I'm stopping the video.
Maybe I might be able to do this. I can hit this.
Go forward.
Backwards.
Go backwards then. I feel like you got a lot of snow underneath there. Go forward.
The little snow course we built.
Okay, I'd give it a rest now. It seems like it's...
Let me see. Can you take this? No, it just went over top of it slowly. More like clouds of the snow. Uh-oh.
Should have done it faster. Try to keep going right for the slitting. Actually, I kind of want to go up the other way with it, but let's see if I can do that.
Nope.
You can do it. If you do it right, I just hate that concrete pretty hard here. Thank you.
can't do it.
Hey?
Eh? I can't do it that way. Yep.
That's cool.
Turn the truck. We should do a time trial like that. But we've got to take off that cone.
Sideways. Okay, yeah. Okay, starting now.
Now, can she go back up the other way? I doubt it. The ramp is much way too slippery and bendy. You only go one way on this ramp, I'd say.
No, you keep going.
If you're really spot on and you jump it over there, you could probably make it. But...
so we got green on the bottom, yellow, and red. Green, yellow, red. And they're always on because they're, you know, Christmas lights. And it's got its own little battery taped on the inside there somewhere. And then we got awesome green front headlights. And there's a bunch of different color Christmas lights inside, so I can put blue in there if I want, or red, or blue and red, green and red, green and blue, whatever, you get it, right? So now we're going to try it out, because I don't have any lights in this thing. Now I kind of got some, and you can see on the inside, there's a bunch of different lights in there. Kind of light up the electronics on the inside, I kind of like that. And on the back, you got the full lights, and kind of like an underglow underneath. It's pretty cool.
Thank you.
I'm talking to the video.
Thank you. Thank you.
ESC, sorry.
Well, what do you want to do?
Keep firing.